Okay, how about that? What's next? Oh, great. Okay. Song by Sugarloaf. Sugarloaf. Who did it? I don't care if we're over, that's good. I got to take a drink. Strange songs and strange people and strange clothes. That is strange. Are we ready? What about you, old man? You know that pedal you got over there? All the way down. All the way down. We got to hear you. Song by Sugarloaf. Dave Hammond on lead vocal. Green and later. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh,
you. Thank you. I'm going to slow things down. Is that all right, Dave? I'm going to slow things down. So this is a very pretty song, and this is something that I give a great deal of credit to Dave Hammond, the singer here. Dave Hammond does a very good job of mimicking the people that he's trying to sound like, and I guess there are some music critics that would criticize that for not having a sound of your own or whatever. But some people that sound the same, no matter what they play, they sound like themselves, and that's okay. But Fanatics, we pride ourselves on trying to sound like the people we're trying to sound like. And this is a song I think Dave does very well on. You do a good job of sounding like shit. I do a good job of sounding like shit. We're working at it for 25 years. But this song is by Little Anthony and the Imperials, which is Dave Hammond on the vocal. If you hear any bad notes, it's me. It's not him. It's me. So I'm entitled, I think I'm going out of my head. I think the girl is getting hit.